Right. Well, when you think of art, you may think of paintings or sculptures, but what about the way you move your body?
I know. One local museum says that even humans can maneuver into different forms of art while doing yoga. Mm-hmm. It's a series called The Art of Asana. Twitch reporter Kayla Lesby rolled out her yoga mat to give it a try.
Forget your typical yoga studio. This yoga lesson is happening right here in the historic Ogden Museum.
Inhale your knee back to center and lower down. Movement is art, and this is such a beautiful space, and the Ogden really wanted to bring people together in this space and build community.
Yoga is a way to create human art, but instructor Kimberly Doley also says it's a major stress reliever.
It really warms my heart to be able to offer such a healing modality to so many people. Yoga has really helped me to heal my life. It's helped me to calm anxiety, to heal my body from stress and tension.
It's okay, bend your knee.
So if you're not flexible, you can bend?
Yeah.
I'm 5'9". I feel like there's a lot of meat to stretch.
Well, most people say that they're not flexible, so they can't do yoga, or they're not good at yoga. Yoga is a really personal practice. It helps us to get more in touch with our bodies and to connect to something much deeper. So it's not just a physical practice, it's a practice to align our bodies, to clear our emotions, to clear our minds, and to return to our most natural state. And together we are one. And we bow and say namaste.
Namaste.
Wow.
Namaste. Do you feel more zen?
I need to get, but I'm one of those people who can't bend.
Don't, you gotta go.
Flexible.
You can do this.
So I'm gonna have to go and see Ms. Doley.